Toronto has got an assist tonight. Subban works it across the mark.
I believe Alex Galchenyuk might have cruised into the slot area.
On your toes, took care of Price. Quick turnover just in front of him.
There's a turnover. Price gets it off the head.
Gallagher wins the draw. Subban around for Brendan Gallagher. Gentlemen to Subban. Quick shot. They score! Oh, that's boy. Canucks are gonna argue this. I've seen some calls go where goaltender interference is called. And Brendan
Gilbert sends it around for Galchenyuk. Right up ahead. Thomas Plekanec is on it. Plekanec in over the line with a quick shot right on. Patrick the save. And Plekanec will feed it up to Gilbert. He'll shoot through traffic. Bounce it. Puck. Galchenyuk scores! Well, May hands it off to Brendan Gallagher. Gallagher trying to fight off Tobu. Now he's got it. Gallagher to the line. Markov over to Subban. He'll shoot. Side of the net. Galchenyuk scores! Subban got it up for Brendan Gallagher. Gallagher trying to fight off Zach Boychuk. Now does. Up to Markov. Markov in. Pacioretty. Back to Galchenyuk. Scores. Two. What a goal. And that puck will kick away. Lindholm. Moves it over to Harrison. Lost to the Pacioretty. Up the goal. Galchenyuk. Get along. Galchenyuk scores! Gallagher feeds it up to Pacioretty. Deflecting it in. He's got it. Center. Scores! Galchenyuk.
Do not give the Montreal Canadiens enough credit for how they defend. They've allowed three shots this period. That's it.
Here's Pacioretty. Gets it in.
Well-worn cliche, but the poise he shows for such a young guy. No! And the leadership he displays.
Gallagher fires one, scores. Galchenyuk. Another early goal.
Markov back for Dale. Nate Subban sneaking in. Fires off the goal post. Subban had it lined up and he hit the post. Dale Nain, a Subban again with a shot. Scores! Scores! Galchenyuk! The power play comes. Galchenyuk hands it off for Bulla. That's up the wing. And there to get it is Galchenyuk. Alex Galchenyuk cutting it. Let's go! Little shake and bake from Alex Galchenyuk, and it's 2-0 Montreal.
Now I mentioned Alex.
Canadiens
Markov. Up with it now for the Canadians. Andre Markov over to Subban. Firing. Scores! P.K. Subban got the drive to the point and it was tipped in front. Canadians won the draw. Galchenyuk's on. It scores! Alex Galchenyuk for the shot double. Snaps it home in second of the night and it's 2-0 Montreal.
Set up by Andre Markov.
To Galchenyuk. Backing line for Markov. And Markov will get it.